Viewers, a very warm welcome to our TVN7 News channel. It is very sad to witness such a heartbreaking incident in the state of lockdown. A provisional store, namely Ghaus Kirana General Store at Sri Ram Nagar, Yusufkura, Hyderabad, is not abiding by the rules of social distancing, and most of them are not wearing the protective face mask. This provisional store is practicing ill-gotten gains in terms of selling the most needed essential goods at an inflated and exaggerated price unimaginable. We hereby bring to the notice of Food Department Telangana and our Honorable Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao, requesting to cease such fraudulent shops practicing ill-gotten gains in such dreadful state of suffering from the virus COVID-19 that the world is witnessing.